Hello and welcome to the BMC CMDB video series. In this video, we first search for a CI we want to visualize in the CMDB Explorer. Then we view the CI in its environment. After that, we see some of the options available in the CMDB Explorer. When you log into the new CMDB, you see the dashboard with a search widget at the top. You must first search for the CIs you want to visualize. Default criteria are already selected and you can change them as required. If you want to refine your search further, you can use the advanced search. Select the CIs you want to visualize and click Show in Explorer. You can also open the CMDB Explorer by clicking a CI name wherever CI information is available. The CIs along with their environment appear in the Explorer layout pane. Certain CIs are grouped to simplify your view. You can click the plus sign to expand the group. You can use the select mode to group CIs. You can expand or hide the immediate hierarchy of a CI. Depending on how the environment is displayed, you may want to change the layout. If you want to view only specific classes or relationships, you can use the filters. You can save the filter and access it later in this list. If you want other users to be able to use the filter, you can make sure it is global. You can share a snapshot of the view by exporting it as a PNG, PDF, and so on. If you search more than one dataset, you can view them in different tabs. If you want to edit a CI, you can select it and click Modeling Studio. Thank you for watching.